Another refinery? Uh-oh. Where's that other refinery? No. Not what I meant. Okay, so I want you there. I want you to follow with him. You over there. You over there. You over there. Go there. Okay, well, if you have the bridge, then I should get the other ones that are hiding back there. Oh, come on. What? Yeah, these... Okay, way over here. I can't select over here. There we go. That's the number one thing I'm missing, is the ability to move several troops at once. want you here. 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 Okay, and then go, over to here. Whoops, no. Okay, go here. 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 Oops. Guess that was a little too far forward. Go here. 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 Go up here. Here. Oh my god, come on. What the heck? I'm not liking this too much. It's pretty hard to control these. I know it's supposed to be easier this way, but no, not really. Defeat. What? Yeah. This game doesn't seem very interesting to me. This is a pretty bad real-time strategy. I mean, yeah. No, this is a very bad real-time strategy. Dawn of War is way better than this. Hold on one second. Okay, sure enough, I have completed my initial set. I would give this game more time, but, God, it's not very... I mean, the control scheme is really not that interesting. I mean, yeah, if you guys want a fun real-time strategy, get Dawn of War. This is just not cutting it. I have more games to get to, so I will get to them soon. Talk to you guys another time.